So we're just gonna do a quick run here by moving from just like a Grand Central to Westchester. So just something really quick here. Let's get everything all set up here. So this one should be roughly 36 minutes. I did update some one of the packs here, increasing some sound and some effects and things like that. It's the West Somerset Railway, but I don't think I've downloaded it onto this version yet. Probably gonna do this one without the automatic train control set. Alright, we're gonna close the doors 1759 and wait for signals to clear us. So this one's about 36 minutes. There's a quick run here from Grand Central to Westchester. So we have 125th Street, Mount Vernon West, Fleetwood, Bronxville, Tuckahoe, and Crestwood, and that's where we'll finish up. Yeah, this is usually the longest part, which is just getting out of the station here. Unfortunately, restricted to like 10 miles an hour, so it just takes a long time. Shifting to going uphill. I'm gonna try to stay on schedule here today. Alright, now we're cleared to 60. See what weather conditions we get at when we get out the tunnel. So we have no idea what it's doing in the game right now weather-wise. this down yet. Okay, we're below 45. So it's actually bumping us back up. But we'll just rock. I didn't even turn it on, so I don't even know why it's doing so much, but here we go. But then it's gonna come back down. I think we should hopefully get to the stop early. That'll help us out a little bit. Ooh, it's nighttime. Street. Somebody has a bag there with them. They might have been commuting from the airport. We're supposed to blow the horn as we come into the stations on this one. As we come across this bridge, we're going to be restricted to about 35. As we go across the 135th Street Bridge, we'll be stopping at Mount Vernon West, Track 3 next. 8 miles until we're there. So here we have the East River and the Harlem River. Essentially, we're crossing that section right now. sort of pick up a little bit of speed here. Alright, we should be increasing our speed here. Just waiting for the game to give us the clearance. Alright, here we go. So we are currently in the Bronx, we just left Manhattan. And then we'll be moving into Westchester County pretty soon. Okay, so we're clear to 75. 6.2 miles to go. This one's pretty quick, so once we do Mount Vernon West, we have Bronxville, actually my fault, Fleetwood, Bronxville, and then Tuckahoe and Crestwood, and then we'll be done. So I'm just trying to stay on time. Still passing through the Bronx here. Slowing us down here. That is Fordham. I know that station very well. 3 miles to go. So again, we're still passing through the Bronx right now. Is that snow? Looks like it's snowing. Alright, so that track that goes to the right is where we would switch to the New Haven line. But as you can tell here, we're staying on the left, which is putting us on the essentially Westchester line, if you will. The other one does do some Westchester stops, but it ends up going to Connecticut eventually. And there's another line that leaves from the one that goes. Nope, not that one. There's a few of the lines. There's a Hudson line, and then there's the one that branches off of this one to go to Yankee Stadium that we've done in some previous videos. This is Wakefield. Slow down here. These buildings are actually fairly new. When I was growing up, they were not there. But they recently added those to the Mount Vernon skyline recently. Okay, so we're going to stop here. As you can see, it's snowing right now. After this stop, we have Fleetwood, Bronxville, and Crestwood. Actually, you know, then we have Tuckahoe and then Crestwood. Actually, a minute early. put a little bit of wipers on here. About a minute and a half early, surprisingly. Fleetwood's actually not that far away, station-wise and location-wise. It is actually kind of a sub-neighborhood of Melbourne. But it's funny, a lot of people from New York City have moved there recently, and they act like they discovered like a brand new world, the world of Fleetwood. Which, for people like me who grew up in the area, it's just the other side of Alberta. Next stop is Bronxville, after Bronxville, Tuckahoe, and finally Crestwood. This is essentially like the express train to Crestwood. And they'll stagger kind of these express trains to different stops as well in here. Most of them will stop at 125th Street, and then the next stop will be Mount Vernon. There are also a few that will stop at every stop along the way, but definitely during rush hour you see a lot more. kind of express trains, if you will. Next stop is Tuckahoe, and then finally Crestwood, and we'll wrap things up there. But I'm hoping everybody's doing well. Again, they did actually express that they have updated one of the scenario size packs here for West Somerset Railway. So a little bit of the developer stream regarding those updates. Dynamic weather just makes things like this happen where it just will randomly start snowing. Tuckahoe track is really close, so watch. Essentially, as we come around this bend here, we'll hit the Tuckahoe station. Now, I've never ridden this train past Mount Vernon West. Stop is going to be Crestwood. This is essentially the Crestwood Express. We're actually a little early there. We like to close the doors a few seconds early here so that we can leave on time. And last stop here is Crestwood. There's a pretty big curve here, so they're going to restrict our speed as we come around the bend here. I do like going, when, especially when I go to new cities and things, if I can, I do like trying to ride the public transportation. So when my wife and I were in Scotland, we did the trains, which are actually featured in this game, between Glasgow and Edinburgh. Once I had gone to California, a few times I've been to California, but I've ridden the subway in LA and also some of the metro in San Jose. I was considering taking the train from San Jose to San Francisco one of the days, but we rented a car and it was a little faster. This is where this train will be ending. Passengers, please leave the train. Okay, let's start to shut things down here. We can turn off the wipes. I don't know if they're going to use this one and send it back, so we'll just leave the lights in the positions that they're in. We gotta lock the doors. Okay. So we locked the doors. We'll take a look outside. Doors are locked. Train lights are still set. I think we shouldn't have any passengers left. Okay. Okay, 1834 was the time, so we're early, so we'll wait until that time and see if the game actually completes the cycle here. But that was a pretty good run there. So we're essentially waiting until about 1834. Hopefully this scenario will end once we hit that section. Here we go. Excellent. I think we did pretty well. We didn't really have any incidents where we were speeding. Got the gold on that one, leveled up. Few levels just went up. Okay, let's head back to the main menu. So that is all that we had planned for today. And that seems to work pretty well. Alright, let's see if anyone else is streaming that we can join. We can hop into some Spy Flight. Thank you everybody for hanging out today. We hope you have a great weekend, and we hopefully will be back in a few days with some new material. Stay safe everyone. Thank you for joining.